watch. Damn it. It's not safe.
So, we meet again, new kid. I have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs Toolshed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You'll probably want to know about my superhero backstory. You see, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
There you go, you fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, you dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop keying my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago. What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. Hey, new kid, there's a shortcut this way. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town. No, not through here.
Because you didn't buy the fucking map, I did!
Now I can show you Toolshed's most mighty tool, the Sandblaster! With the force it generates, it can clear nearly any obstacle. Turn it on and I'll show you my power. This is Mysterion's secret tunnel. Uh-oh, these guys are blocking our path. There's gotta be a way to get through them.
What are you kids doing? Soda sofa is ours now.
That cardboard box is our secret.
Come here, kid. I got a pocket full of hearts.
Drill through these guys was supposed to be like a tool thing. I guess it was kind of a stretch. There's just only so many tool-based one-liners in the world, you know? We're gonna turn the screws on these guys. How's that? I'll workshop it later.
You ain't gonna gentrify us out of here.
Get ready to see Toolshed in action, new kid. Double screw! That's my double screw. It pierces in both directions. Neat, huh?
I'm gonna do all kinds of messed up things to your dead body.
All right, new kid, you're up.
Extinguish me!
I can't do shit, stupid home livers.
That's what we do to gentrifiers around here.
Bum rush him. Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines.
You're in my world now, home haver.
I swear, Buttlord looks 10 seconds older. Yeah, let's fuck these guys up.
Time to bring down some property values. Take that, you little shit!
I got just the tool for this job. Hey, let's swing! Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
I'm gonna make you my new toilet.
You're up to bat, new kid. Thank you later. Go, butthole! Get in there, new kid. Nice work. Let's get back to our mission.
They're here! Coon, Francis, Imbu!
Well, well, the butt-fucking traitor actually showed up. Hey, whoa, whoa, nuh-uh! I said I'd help the new kid, not you, losers! Yeah, well, the new kid is a coon friend, and coon friends work together, douche!
Come on, we need to get inside this fence.
Yeah, Toolshed, that's what the new kid wants. Fine! As long as there's a power generator nearby, I can use my dad's sandblaster to clear almost any obstacle. Wow, that is fantastic! Friends, let's go!
Let's get one thing straight, Shed. I don't trust you. You make one move out of line and I'll shred you.
I'm only here for the new kid, fat ass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again.
All right, Classy said the cats all go to one of these storage facilities. Everyone fan out.
Here, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 meow, meow.
tool shed. I need more of a boost.
And I thought being a kite meant you'd be lighter?
That is a kite stereotype. What'd you find?
The fuck?
Hello, coon friends.
Coon and friends.
Come into my parlor. I've bought more tinfoil and more minions than you can possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to keep nosy people away from this place.
What?
$20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest?
Go to Paris to get a pedal enhancement and fuck French chicks?
Super Craig.
Rome! I'm going to destroy this town and prove that I'm the bad guy, not this new kingpin jerkhead. So long, coon friends! Minions? No, minions, you gotta kill them! Aw, dang it.
God damn it. All right, let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
Here, kitty kitty. Oh, hey, dude.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fortress! Someone say, diabetes? Diabetes destruction!
Yeah, you just tipped that thing into our path, dude.
Fear not, cool head. Butthole. But use his amazing time powers. See?
Don't forget that I have cool powers, too.
You didn't really think I wouldn't have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy?
Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
I don't think so, coon friends.
Butters, actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this.
To spread chaos.
Fear my minions.
The coon strikes chaos at its heart.
I can't watch. Attack, minions, attack.
I swear, Buttlord looks 10 seconds older. Screw you, Chaos! This is fucked up, Butters! You got this, Butthole!
To do better than that to get through my minion hordes, coon friends.
Entropy.
Oh, do you want me to blow on your boo-boo cat?
Don't anger your healer if you want to live, moron.
swinging, minions!
Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos.
Yeah. Ow! Hey! Oh, yeah, that's my minion you just beat up! Rally against the Coon Friends, minions!
Coon and Friends, Butters, goddammit!
Yes, yes, take out the power tool! Why would you side with such weaklings, Toolshed?
Yeah? Why, Jim?
Ow! Nailed your chaos asses!
You're up, Ass Blaster!
Well, this is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
You can count on me!
Lucky.
Ha-ha! I gave my minions a rabies shot!
Like 50!
That's almost all of them!
Wrong again, Coon!
Oh, fuck, what now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions, all who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries! Vominos, minions! Destroy the Coon Friends!
Coon and Friends! Alright, boys, we can't just sit here and let them keep messing up our team name. It's Coon time!
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so...
Screwdrivers of death!
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money, and I want to see results! Now, my lovelies!
You can take it, Buttlord! Don't mess this up, dickbag!
Come on, minions! You can do better than that! Take these foolish mortals down! You'll never defeat all of Chaos!
Oh!
Get mad, minions! Chaos or death! That's it! Take out their air cover!
Dramatic Coon move incoming!
I paid minimum wage for that minion.
Stand back. I'm about to tool with Chaos. You're going down. I have too much respect for tools to call you guys tools.
Chaos niños, agáchense. Ha! Disculpe.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Oh, ow, ah.
Destruction has come.
Their chaos powers are preventing me from understanding their speech.
The world grows dim.
You're weak, Kai, but I like your color scheme.
Top-notch lasering, dude.
Don't let these super wieners intimidate you. You're no match for my army, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends.
¡Ay! Tengo mucha sangre en mi camisa del trabajo preferido.
Ah, oh, man, you guys are losing.
I can't believe your dad is dumb enough to lend you his tools, Toolshed. At least I have a dad.
You have not seen the last of Professor Chaos! In fact, this is only the beginning of my plan to destroy the galaxy!
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem! Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
You were right about the Italian restaurant, New Kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union. Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like a kingpin? You guys do not say anything.
We're not playing with her.
Check out storage facility 56D, New Kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So, I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero.
Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
Hey, guy. Thanks, cat.
This way's blocked and there's no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route. It's kinda lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude. Fuck you, Coon. Here, use this.
I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon.
Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch. I see Scrambles here. Oh shit, lava! Can you stop fucking around, Chaos?
Not Professor Chaos, his partner in crime, General Disarray.
Careful, he's a ginge.
Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city?
Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far.
Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think.
Time to click out! Minions! Vavados!
In the name of Chaos, I will pour fiery lava all over you till you beg for mercy!
Not a chance.
Kneel before Kane, take out the general!
This might sting.
Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
Time to get nailed, assholes.
Oh, they're probably gonna need tetanus shots. Give him hell, douchebag.
There goes another minion. Only 843 left.
Hit the kids now?
Gotcha!
Focus on the ginger. His minions never end.
Look out!
Your turn is now property of Coon and friends.
This is the work of El Diablo.
How'd you like a free serving of chaos, Kite Boy?
I hope the master saw that.
Time to DIY some justice.
Oh,
you got fucking drill.
You got this.
Butt Lord's coming out blasting!
I just work here.
You fuck with the Coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it. Oh, I'm up? Okay. Here, dude! Give it to me! Don't worry about the minions!
Hey, number one mini-boss! Status report!
Well, these do-gooders are a little more resilient in the face of chaos than we'd hoped.
We're coming for you next, Chaos! Haha! Well, okay, I'm counting on you, General Disarray! For Chaos, out!
Fire, you guys, your leader is like burning up here. Let's go. Back up. Ow!
I think we just learned an important lesson in eye protection.
Get them, Chaos Minions.
Ow!
Butt Lord's not taking any shit.
Es mi turno?
Knock it off!
The blood no stopping.
I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these people.
Toolshed standing by to deliver a second lasering if needed. You deserve this for all the times you look down at-
Look out!
This is for Scrambles, you bastards! Wait, is that my blood? I'm burning here! Don't worry about the minions, just take out the general! Oh, you're so fucking dead?
Having a heavy flow day.
Time to show off my tool set. Here! Down.
Feel the wrath of human kite.
What a pretty, pretty light show. Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Now, Mecha Minions, vámonos. I swear, Butt Lord looks 10 seconds older.
Take out the general!
Holy shit! Who's ready to get maimed? Somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be? You're dead!
You took the bastard apart!
What kind of Jew black magic is this?
Swoop.
Hi.
Don't worry, your eyebrows should grow back eventually. Power's useless!
Don't worry about the minions, just take out the general!
Look out!
fucking finally.
Punching in.
How about this?
Ah! It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time.
Those eye lasers set for defrost or something?
Arise, chaos minions, and do your master's bidding!
And the world shall be chaos, and lava shall cover the earth!
Aha! You are fucking with the wrong kite!
Villainy will never defeat Kun and friends.
Your action figure do that. Like some kind of spring-loaded thing, maybe.
We advance a little further with each turn.
That's how the drill works. Jesus, dude, that was kind of hard to watch.
Not bad, new kid.
I hit the child, see?
General! I think that's the last of them.
Don't count on it. We should make up. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig?
Super Craig, just hold tight!
Shit, there's no air compressor here! No way I can remove that lava!
Hang on, Super Craig, we're gonna find something to plug Toolshed's sandblaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig! We're gonna find a way to save you! Do something, Toolshed!
There's nothing here! My sandblaster needs compressed air to work!
Get the one from the entrance! The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Kun friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig, we're gonna get you home!
Sorry, Kun, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
Starting to remember things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor! What do we do? 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 What do we do?
My shoes only resist heat from friction, not that.
What are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work? Jesus Christ, that's his asshole?
What? What happened?
The new kid shoved a tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava.
Oh.
You guys go and get Chaos. I've got to try and stabilize Super Craig.
Ow! Fuck!
It's Q.
What the fuck was that, you asshole?
It's an intracardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could have fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Super Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm gonna just try and stabilize him. Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Buttlord.
You're with me, Buttlord.
Shit!
Forget it, Order Lovers! This is a chaos-only zone! A
Also, you need to shut that kid up. He's super annoying. I know I'm the smart one, but I was thinking maybe you could figure this one out. Tool set's got what you need. Nice one. Have you lost all hope? That's how I'll know I've done my job. We gotta find a way to climb up there. And by we, I mean you. I kinda figured you'd give up by now. This is the end of the world as you know it. That doesn't look right. Oh, shit! Maybe you can use your ass powers to put it back together and try again. Nice time tinkering, butthole. Clear for takeoff. Let's get up there. Ah, you can see everything from up here.
New kid? See if you can do anything about that lava.
Tool set's got what you need. All right. All right, let's keep going, Butt Lord. The lava will flow. Chaos shall rule. Get that vigilante!
I can hear cats. Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that? Oh my god, that's the vigilante!
That's right, the coon!
And some little fat kid, too.
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot! You don't talk about him! Now we gotta kill these shits!
Wants the first cut. I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Fucking cover!
Oh my god, the buttlord fucked you! Rack him up! Deal with this, asshole. Ah! Boom, nailed it. Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
Look out! You little shits don't know what you're dealing with.
Prepare for a vicious squinting. This one's all me. Get in!
Chuck and cover!
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Looks like you could use some help.
Hey, don't mess with the coon, dumbass.
To have around, Stan.
Thanks, call girl. Fuck him up, butthole.
Duck and cover!
Whoa, look out! Recharge my eye lasers. Human kite is ready. I got you.
Thanks, dude. Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life. Make way for King. Fucked by the long dong of justice.
Here comes Call Girl.
Maybe you should call it a day before you mess up your hair.
Nope, I'm good.
Let's see, what will reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Kite.
help blister your texting hand. Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
Half kite, half man, all crime fighter! I like our odds.
Alright, look. It ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
New kid.
Chaos!
Let's go.
Your reign of order ends here, Coon and friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, butthole. The whole town will burn, and then the fires of chaos will consume the world! Nice!
Hey! Oh, sweet fireworks! The professor has a price on that hero's head!
Can't get away that easy. Fireworks would be so dangerous. Fool, chaos is no stranger to owies. Let's get him, chaos kids. It's go time, butt lords. Wow, I'm almost impressed. Screwing around, butt lord. Coon on the plate. The coon strikes again. Run home to mommy, fool. Catch. Got him. Chaos time.
Entropy.
Oof, smells like burning.
It's getting windy in here. Thank you, lady.
Who would be stupid enough to challenge the king now? Okay, I admit it, butt lord. You got some potential. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
Coon coming through!
Hell yeah! Time to work.
Laser drills! Your eyeballs.
Why did it have to be dogs?
Ow! Eye lasers. I like it.
You're taking care of business, Buttlord. It's finally my turn? Oh, thank God. I'm engulfed in flame, shit! Ready to screw the bad guys! Wow. Gunslinger!
You know, you should learn how to cool your drills. You know, add some pizzazz.
YOLO! Walk it off, Buttlord. Son of a...
You might feel intense burning.
Buttlord's really giving him shit.
Roar! Oh, hi, kids. We fight now?
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
You're going down. What would happen if my eye lasers touched your drilling? Wanna cross wings?
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning. Now that's how you give the third degree.
Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
Coon on the prowl. Phew, I feel that tomorrow.
No, no quiero matarte.
Human kite, ready to swoop.
Hi!
Next time I'll use my high beams.
Time to thin out the crowd. Another foe falls before the might of Coon and friends.
Phew, let's get out of here.
Tool shed, always right for the job. We did it! Dude, the fuck? Oh my God. He's gonna declare the entire town lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, Coon friends.
Coon and friends, Butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are, forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be
got enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings! I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion Chaos Supreme!
Es un trabajo.
Oh, shit, bro. Now prepare to meet your end, coon friends.
Coon and friends? That does it! This asshole dies now!